you guys for coming today. This is Los Angeles, and we just completed our two classes today. Beginners, improvers, following by Tanguito setup. Basically, we changed theme last month was about speed, dimension speed. And this month we are starting a new dimension, which is immersion. And today the theme was steps from old milongueros, or I should say old school milongueros. So steps from old school milongueros. Today we had a look at Osvaldo and Coca. So Osvaldo is on his feet, and we really love his style, you know, obviously he's a very famous dancer, and the kind of steps inspired by his dancing. So again, you know, thank you to Osvaldo and Coca for being such wonderful dancers. So we started our beginner's class with a very, very simple kind of rebound in ocho class. So we started with the ocho class, paying attention to the quality of the dissociation, and at some point, 1, 2, 3, and 4. So I go 5, 4, 5 degrees, and I recess. I go 4, 5 degrees on the heartbeat. So it's like I send my partner a bit diagonal, and I complete the pivots by sending my nose backwards.
What it means we are aware of how much he's dissociating, because that will dictate how much we pivot. And also we're making sure that in the rebound we don't let our heel collapse, because otherwise it will be too slow and we won't be able to follow the little rebounds.
Good. We then moved on one of the steps, again inspired by Osvaldo and Coca. The lady is just going to go backwards and stop once every 2 beats, and the leader is going to play with his footwork. So I'm going to go in cross system. I'm going to go forwards, cross, and uncross. And I repeat. Pum, pum, pum. Pum, pum, pum. Pum, pum, pum. And so on. Very, very kind of cute little footwork. It's all about the connection and making sure that it is not anticipating and doesn't try to actually do anything. So I'm going to lift her as I'm doing my change. Pop.
So in Osvaldo and Coca's style, very often Coca is marking she's on the beat, so she's following more the melody, and he's marking the half beat, so he's marking the rhythm. That doesn't say we can't play and do adornments, especially on this step, because it's very slow and every two beats we're stopping. There are lots of opportunities because we've got time and space.
We've seen another kind of step from Osvaldo and Coca, where the leader is going to lead backward ocho again, a bit modified, but the footwork is going to be a bit more interesting, where I'm going to go back, side, cross, and I'm going to rotate around my partner. 1, 2, 3, 4. I'm adding a bit of a dip to my effect here before I go. So I'm going to go here. 1 and 2 cross. 1 and 2 cross. 1 and 2 cross. Notice very, very soft, but a bit fast because I'm on the habit.
Then for us again, we can either go stay on the beat or do some adornments. The easiest is the quattro, and otherwise we can just do a cha-cha. Initial voice. We can do a pique, quattro, quattro.
Change. 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 Thank you.